Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
If we were to draw rocks, even though we were the only two votes, are the rocks four rocks? Okay.
Four rocks.
And can we begin the discussion?
Yes.
Okay. I want to get the ball rolling by starting with the following premise. I really do not want to draw rocks. Let's hammer it out and get to a consensus so that on the very first vote in day seven, we don't put our fate in a bag of rocks. I really, really don't want that to happen.
Why did I lose your trust tonight?
You didn't lose my trust tonight. I've always trusted you. I was under the impression Chanel wanted me to vote Lydia. Now, Chanel, if you wanted me to vote Jenny, please let me know.
This isn't my, I don't have a vote.
I know. But I was voting on your behalf in a way tonight. So if it is the, wait, Chanel.
Chanel told you Lydia.
Yes.
When?
Before we left.
Wait, we all had a discussion, though.
Before we left the camp.
Daniel, I'm super confused because we all had a discussion on how we were voting and we knew what it was.
Well,
so wait. Chanel, I want to know who you want out.
I don't have a vote.
I know. I'm asking you right now, if you did have a vote, who would you want out? Because if you tell me Jenny, I'm willing to agree with Hi and send Jenny home.
Right now, this is inconsequential. Right now, do the four of us want to go to rocks?
If we can agree, what makes our tribe better? Will you both vote together so we don't have to draw rocks?
Yes.
No matter what the feelings are irrelevant right now.
Yeah.
What we need to do is get past this point. We can iron that back at camp.
Jenny, I'm going to own up to my vote. I voted for you. You and Mike are all about strength, and I knew that. I had to protect my ally, Lydia. And I love you, and I apologize, but I'm not changing my vote.
And I've been fully honest with you, Daniel. I said from day one that I want to work with you.
Yeah.
I've never lied to you.
So why don't I give my rationale here? I wanted to work with Chanel.
Daniel, that's not okay. Don't tell me that you, a super fan of Survivor, came on here and said, oh, I'm just going to let Chanel choose. That's not true at all.
No, that is 100%
true. That is not
true at all. Hi, you have to believe me when I tell you.
Hi,
and the only reason
true.
I voted Lydia was because Chanel told me that we were in a four-person alliance here.
I understand, but I'm asking Chanel, please. Tell Daniel who you would like
to
vote.
I want to know.
Wait, before she answers that question, I need to ask Hi a question. I'm sorry. Is there any way you're going to change your vote? Do you want to draw rocks?
I did too.
Hi. We can do this, Hi.
But I want to let you know that I trust you.
And I've been with you since day one. I've been wanting to work with you since day one.
Hi, if you vote me out, you're fracturing the tribe. We all had agreed to vote Lydia.
Yeah,
but I
wanted to stay strong as a tribe.
I understand the confusion right now. I love y'all. I'm willing to draw rocks. I'm not changing my vote from Jenny. I'm sorry. I have to keep my numbers. I'm so sorry.
Hi.
I really mean that. And Daniel, I'm asking you now, are you my ally?
I am your ally, 100%, because I just got backstabbed by the person I thought was actually mine.
Wow. Will you please be with me tonight?
Will you hold this against me?
No.
Do you believe me when I tell you I was doing what I thought was in a group of four?
We can hash it out at camp.
Okay.
I'm still with you. I need you to prove yourself to me because I've proven myself to you.
Lydia, would you hold this against me?
No.
Okay. You promise?
I promise. We've had really honest discussions. I trust you.
All right, so have you made an official decision of who you're going to send home?
I'm sticking with my vote, Jeff. I vote Jenny.
Daniel.
I just cannot go to rocks on day seven. With absolutely no joy, I've decided on Jenny.
All right, Jenny, you are the fourth person voted out of the game. You need to grab your torch.
Sorry, Jenny.
I'm so sorry, Jenny.
Jenny, the tribe has spoken. Time to go.
It's never easy.